in charge here? As a citizen of New York, I demand you open this bridge.
I have orders, sir. Manhattan is under quarantine.
See, Kingy, the bridge isn't rated to handle your weight, and...
I know exactly what's going on here. Tell me, how is your little alien companion? I plan to retire to my country estate. Step aside.
Is the Kingpin actually scared?
Where are all the good guys? Where's Richards? Stark? Some so-called genius that will get rid of these things. Too bad all the mad scientists are in lockdown at Rikers. Maybe I was leaving prematurely. Let's go, everybody, we're going back!
Come to think of it, where are Richards and Stark? Oh, I'll try Richards first. Read Richards, please.
For analytic data systems, press 1. For the arms reduction project,
what about 4?
Press 2.
As in Fantastic?
For Mr. Fantastic, press 1.
Yes!
This is the office of Dr. Richards. He is away on urgent business in another star system. Please leave a message. Mailbox full.
Ah, fine. I'll try Stark.
You have reached Stark Tower.
0. Operator. Who am I kidding? If he could be here, he would be. Maybe Hank McCoy.
Your call cannot be completed as dialed. All circuits are busy.
Henry Pym? Forget it. MJ, it's me. How are you doing?
I'm okay. I'm helping Luke run a sort of shelter.
Hey, listen, I have a crazy idea that might save us. I'm going to Riker's prison to get a mad scientist to make a bomb to destroy the Sin Things without hurting any of the people. I know the Tinkerer's in there. Of course, I'm gonna have to break him out of prison because S.H.I.E.L.D. and the police are after me, but... Mary Jane? I'll be breaking the law.
Okay, look. You have to do
okay.
What you think is right.
Thanks. Gotta go. Okay, time to do something drastic.
Spider-Man, you realize that cell phones are not secure?
Of course it does. A clever way to call for help, young man.
No, actually...
Don't. Do it.
You have the right idea.
You'll be a criminal.
You'll save the city.
Hey, you want to do the right thing?
It's not that simple.
Of course
Hey, Rikers, it's an island. I need to fly over there. Volunteers? Rikers Island, a maximum security prison, which makes it an ironic place to commit my first crime. I didn't know how I was going to find Tinkerer. I knew he was in the main cell block. I also knew I was going to need a battering ram to get through all those security doors.
Good luck, Spider-Man.
The power of Khonshu is at your side.
Doing.
It's armed!
Sure about that, big guy? There's no button in there, Rhino. It's over here. That's why it's called maximum security.
Give me a hand, you shrimp!
Rhino, you've got to get to the front gate right away!
What for?
To escape, silly! See, when you broke through the wall, you must have triggered an automatic security override protocol that disabled the lift. But see, I broke the front gate when I came in here. So if you go as fast as you can back the way we came, you'll be home free.
You did something right. For a change. Full speed ahead!
There he goes. Now to get to the Tinkerer. Hey, Tinkerer! You in there? I'm, breaking you out.
Really?
I'll bring him back once we're done saving the world. I promise.
We made it.
Committed about 65 felonies, Spider-Man.
I'll be taking the Tinkerer.
Step back, Vulture.
Well done, Spider-Man.
Hi, everybody.
This was his idea.
Vulture, Mr. Fisk, help everyone. You are being taken into custody for aiding and abetting...
Ms. Romanoff, surely this crisis calls for extraordinary measures.
I'm trying to save this city.
We are all trying to save this city.
I have the situation under control.
Electro is under control.
Ms. Romanoff, you can follow the book and be the scapegoat. Or you can truly take control.
I am not talking to you, Fisk.
Are your superiors giving you the means to succeed? Or ensuring your failure?
Take Spider-Man and the Tinkerer to the command station at Stark Tower. Let's move! Clear this area!
Well done, Commander.
Get out of here, Fisk.
The Widow had agreed to give the Tinkerer a chance to come up with a way to stop the symbiotes. Little did we know that her superiors did not share the same sense of optimism.
It would seem the cavalry has arrived.
What are they doing?
What idiots in authority always do.
Wait, this is fun!
Perhaps. Shielding the city might stop it from spreading.
It's up to us now. What I thought was an infection turned out to be an invasion. Fires burned out of control, people running for their lives. How could we save them all? How was I gonna save my friends? Black Widow. She'd put everything on the line to go along with my idea. I hoped for her sake I was right. The only thing certain was that things were gonna get really rough.
Spider-Man, while the Tinkerer develops a super weapon to defeat these creatures, you will assist my forces.
Did I just get drafted?
Listen, please. I do not have time for chatting or childish jokes.
I thought humor helped people through adversity.
Shut up. Briefing begins now. SHIELD has prepared this area around Stark Tower as a base of operations. We will attempt to rescue as many civilians as possible and bring them here.
What's the deal with the giant electric fence?
This barrier provides some protection from these creatures. Exercise caution near these barriers, as they can be quite deadly.
Good to know. Good to know. You want my cell number?
Stark Tower is being used as a rescue shelter and temporary hospital, and no, I do not want your cell number. You will now use our advanced communication device.
You think of everything.
Yes, I do. Spider-Man, it is imperative that this safe zone remain intact. It is our only hope for saving the citizens of New York.
Okay, okay. I'll do my best. Planning on saving civilians.
Mechanized assets are being prepped for work as rescue patrols. However, until they are ready, you are the rescue patrol.
Ah, I see. I will do my duty, ma'am. What's the plan for getting all the symbiotes out of the area?
Until the Tinkerer has built his super weapon, you are the plan. Get out there and take out every symbiote you'll find.
Sounds like a lot of work for me. Eh, what the heck. You got it. So what are these strike teams doing?
Heavy combat patrols are tasked with reducing the symbiote threat level. Your unique abilities should enhance their effectiveness.
Okay. I assume that was military speak for give them a hand.
We've got here!
I'm here for you, Spider.
Spider-Man. The strike teams thank you for your help.
All in a night's work.
Spider-Man, I want to ensure that the Tinkerer's weapon is a success.
That seems prudent.
Keep an eye out for any material from the symbiotes.
Are you suggesting I bring back symbiote goo samples?
Yes. If any tissue or other material can be collected, do so.
Well, that seems gross. I'll do it.
Spider-Man. You have had some success separating these symbiotes from their hosts.
I did that earlier to a few individuals.
Well, you must continue. Now more than ever.
I'll try.
Obviously, the entire city is now a combat zone.
Obviously.
I'm ordering armed rescue teams to patrol outside of the safe zone. Locate any uninfected citizens they can and evac them back here.
Good luck with that.
You are going on the first patrol.
I had a feeling. Still, it's nice to be asked. I'll see what I can do. expanded the operation. Soon, I was the most popular guy in town. More APCs were sent out to rescue the uninfected, and I was sent to protect them.
Hey, buddy! Let's go do another run and save some more civvies! Some civilians nearby. Stay close. Spider-Man, I got orders to go look for stranded civilians. Come help me. I got some on the radar. Follow me. Thank you. I got something, Spidey. Stick with me, man. Looks like that's it here. Let's keep looking. Let's go save some more civilians, Spider-Man. Got some humans on script. All right, Spidey, get to work.
What do you want, Spider-Man?
So, what's a nice girl like you doing running an international espionage organization like this, huh?
I have snapped men's necks for saying less to me.
I didn't mean anything by...
What do you need, Spider-Man? I am a busy woman.
I just thought, you know, since we're gonna be saving the world together, that, well, maybe we could get to know one another?
And what would you know of me?
Where are you from?
Stalingrad.
Oh, yeah? I don't know anything about Stalingrad.
I am going now. As I said, I have things to do. Oh, Tinkerer is causing us trouble.
This isn't the part where you tell me you killed him, and I have to go get another supervillain, is it? Because I can't be an accessory to...
He claims he needs items that are in Fisk's possession.
Well, I claim he's just a pain in the butt.
Regardless, we are picking up stakes and moving. Go inform Fisk.
You want me to go to the Kingpin himself and... Do what now?
Shield is going to commandeer Fisk Tower. I would like to do so quickly and with minimal bloodshed.
No bloodshed would be nice.
Hence your mission to speak with Fisk.
Okay, no problem. I'll just file the papers and get my name changed to the Amazing Spider Diplomat. Off I go.
Thank you.
Kingpin, I cannot believe I'm saying these words. And I cannot believe I'm doing it without a fat joke. But, look, I need your help.
Help? To clean up this mess you made?
Mess? What? No, we need to move Tinkerer to your building. And why would you blame what's happening on me?
I see the family resemblance, don't you? I will make you a deal, Spider-Man. Help me out with a few errands, and I will consider helping you.
You want me to do your grocery shopping? I have super strength, but I'm not.
I want you to be my pawn. I want you to know that you saved Manhattan, but only by doing my bidding. Even if all I do is have you pick up a bit of litter, I know that it will gnaw at you for the rest of your days that you had to help me save this city.
Okay, fine. What do you need?
Restore the defenses on my building. Things here were very secure until just a few minutes ago.
All right, fine. Then we're even.
Thank you. Here is my plan. Here is my plan. The symbiotes are vulnerable to sound. This device will generate a self-perpetuating sonic wave of 59,000 hertz by converting the light from a plasma detonation into a thermal wave.
Ha! You have to amplify that signal as the wave is generated.
That's why it is designed to employ the metal superstructure of a skyscraper. Like a tuning fork.
Fine, we're using Stark Tower.
The harmonics will only work on the right kind of alloy. American steel, forged before 1940. Only one building has the right makeup. The Trask building.
Will it kill all the symbiotes without killing their hosts?
Yes. Now, to complete this project, I require the following. Full access to the facilities here at Fisk Industries, $25 million in cash, a full pardon, and this castle in Italy with this woman from my favorite tool calendar waiting by the pool.
My laboratories are at your disposal, and if you allow me a moment to place a few calls, the castle and girl are yours. But I'm afraid the pardon, and of course the money, are up to my esteemed colleague from S.H.I.E.L.D.
Fine! Now, we just have to keep the city from self-destructing.
You are not done out there.
Kingpin.
Ah, Spider-Man. How wonderful.
I can be nice if you can be nice.
One does not get where I am in life being nice.
One doesn't get to where you are in life without eating a few hundred donuts a week.
In the interest of personal gain, I can easily ignore your childish jokes.
It's quite obvious to everyone that you are indeed a master of personal gain. A wasteland like yours is quite an achievement.
Quite the hero, aren't you? Our city is being destroyed, and you saved the day by insulting me. Very nice. Even after you came to me for help.
Hey, I'm here because the Tinkerer stopped cooperating. For all I know, you put him up to it.
For all I know, you and your black suit are part of this alien invasion.
I'm Laurel, and you're Hardy.
Another fat joke. A hopelessly dated one at that.
You got it, and that's all that matters.
I suppose, from your childish point of view.
So what's the deal, Tubby? Why are you all humanitarian now? I've never known you to lend anyone a helping hand unless you were gaining something from it.
When this is said and done, who will the people remember as their savior?
Me? I don't believe that. Everybody knows you're a crime boss.
People love a story of redemption, boy. Maybe I'll run for mayor.
You are so full of it. Really, really full.
The city is going to owe me, and I always collect on my debts. My associates report that there are paths that spawn these creatures.
Oh, yeah. They're great.
Destroy them.
Well, I guess we just can't have nice things.
You are wasting precious time.
All right, I'll go smash pods. You stay here and gain weight.
Ah, there you are. The perfect man for the job.
Don't try to pretend they like me. It creeps me out.
You misunderstand. My associates are under attack by creatures possessing electrical powers. And I don't want to risk anyone valuable.
You've been saving that one, haven't you?
Get there quickly, or else they will be turned into more of these hideous things.
Okay, anything else? 30, 40 burgers to go?
Please stay in line. Mr. Fisk has refused to focus on work. Kindly bring a card and have your money ready.
Nice work knocking out these crazy things, but this isn't over.
You mean there are more of these guys?
That's right. Better hit as many as you can.
Okay.
While you're at it, you might want to try stopping these things at the source.
Sounds like fun.
You're back already?
While you're at it, you might want to try stopping these things at the source.
You're back already? Miss me?
While you're at it, you might want to try stopping these things at the source.
Great. Don't these things ever take a break? See if the stories about the electro symbiotes are true. Trouble than they're worth. I need to take out the bomb.
The pods are the key. We'll protect them at all costs.
Come on.
Take out those pods.
Electro. Max.
Get away from me! Scott! My sister! My only
did it, Spider-Man. This area is clear.
No, this is a long way from over. I better head back to S.H.I.E.L.D. You get back to Kingpin. And be careful.
I can take care of myself.
Thank you.
Spider-Man.
So what are you doing here? Shield, I mean.
Cleaning up the mess you made.
Hey now, don't blame me for what Venom was...
Correct me if I am wrong, but Venom got his black suit from you originally, no?
Yeah.
So, this is a mess made by you.
If you want to take the long view, sure. This is my responsibility. But I was doing my best to straighten it out before you...
Before S.H.I.E.L.D. came to do what you could not.
You and me, we're never gonna be friends, are we?
Most observant. Spider-Man, I have more air assets available, but no one to spot targets for them.
I bet you just volunteered me to be the eyes on the ground.
Our targeting systems cannot distinguish between civilians and the symbiotes.
I must admit, my spider sense makes me perfect for the job.
Then get out there. The fighters will contact you.
On my way.
Evacs are green. APC birds are in flight. We need to prep the LZs.
Explain military speak to the poor, confused superhero.
You've done your job, and now we can get the people out of New York. We have flying armored personnel carriers at the ready.
That's great!
There is just one more thing.
I need to go risk my life a few more times?
There are several rooftops that need to be cleared, so the APCs have room to land and board evacuees.
I see. I'll get right on it.
We see you down there, Spidey. Protect those civilians in the park until we can land, and then we'll work together to get them to safety. Look out, Spider-Man! Symbiotes are targeting our friend base! Keep them away from the evacuees. This is Shield APC 019er. Stand by for landing. Send one over. Spider-Man, help us protect him on the way over. One more, we're gonna have to offload. Spider-Man. Symbiote.
Whoa!
Spidey, the symbiotes are attacking. Get over there and help out. targeting our friendlies. Let's get it moving. There's more symbiotes out there. Spider-Man, looks like we got some more civilians on top of that building. Plenty of symbiotes on their way up. Protect the civilians and we'll get down there to evac them as soon as we can. We're full. We'll drop these guys off at the safe zone and head back.
Around here. As long as SHIELD keeps flying, I can rescue more people.